Nicola, I haven't much time left. The energy is insufficient to bend space-time. I need more energy.
Take all the energy in the universe. Time is linear. The universe is linear, not curved, not curvy linear.
It must curve. With that much mass?
My machines work. Yours do not.
Do the math.
This is the point. You are a typical theorist, Albert.
I don't want to argue. What if you could go back and give yourself something?
A useless hypothetical. Perhaps a warning. I can no longer tell the difference between Edison's men and the government's. If there is a difference.
Will you help me or not? I can transcend space-time. Will you help me get the energy I need? Isn't it worth the risk?
No. But it is worth seeing you fail once again.
My machine works. Nicola, I haven't much time left. The energy is insufficient to bend space-time. I need a way to increase the mass of my subject.
Take all the mass in the universe. Time is linear. The universe is linear, not curved, not curvy linear.
Did you bring your concoction or not? If you're not going to help me, I'll leave you with your precious ether and that man who's eyeing you from across the room.
Incessant bastards. They're everywhere now. Right here, take it. But wait with me a while. You can look for your silly, misshapen universe later.
This stuff isn't poisonous, is it?
Well, I wouldn't eat it.
Albert? Albert!
Have we met?
Oh, no. I remember you.
What is this place?
Oh, it is a little strange. Oh, I have something for you. Come, come.
I have something for you.
What is in the box?
Whatever you dream.